What is this chest on? You're not a door. I want to hang out with Dan. Dan the man. With a plan.
Oh, there's a button. You sneaky little devil.
What's up, everyone? This is me, Sean, and today I am here playing some Minecraft for your face to see. Today I am playing a map called the Phantom Stages. Let's go see who the map is made by real quick. Alright, so credits go to Hexagon Nico, I think that says. Hexagon Nico. Alright, so go check him out if he's anywhere. I don't know if he has a YouTube or Twitter or whatnot, but check him out. And he also has a couple other maps. Real quick, let's change, or not change the map info, let's take a look at the map info. So, yeah. Around you, things change. There are 10 different stages. Your goal? Reach the gold plate. Complete all stages to win? Okay. Looks like that's it. So, I'm pretty sure just, like, every time you turn around or you activate something, something in the room changes and you have to figure out what that change is. And I think whatever you do with that, like, I don't know, solves the puzzle? Okay, so let's go ahead, let's get through here. It's gonna be in the pistons, isn't it? So the map is supposed to change all around you. Let's go into the house. See what the house has. Let's see what's in the chest. May I open chest? No? What? What's going on? There's a bed. Okay, I can only sleep at night, as usual. What is this chest on? You're not a door. Open. Alright, I guess it just doesn't want to open. What? Oh, there's a cave here now. There's a cave. What? This is so weird. Oh. What? Hold on. What? They were gold. They were gold. Oh, what? This is so weird. It's so cool, but it's so weird at the same time. I just got teleported. Oh my gosh. What's so trippy? Oh my goodness. What is this? That is so cool. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's a little bit of lag. Sorry. But oh my goodness, that is so awesome. Alright, so there's going to be a download link to this map in the description if I haven't already said that. So yeah, this map is pretty cool. And if you're wondering why I'm a little bit quieter in this video, it's a little bit late. But I wanted to get something Minecraft out for those people who really love Minecraft for tomorrow. So yeah, I found this and it just sounded cool and it looked fun. So let's keep going. It sounds really trippy and really fun, and it is really trippy so far. And there's no way to get up the ladder. Great. Alright, what does this guy do? Is this another door? Door chest? Yep, it's another door chest. Jeez. So many door chests. Alright, let's see what's up on the railing. Alright, Oh, that scared me. That actually scared me. Ooh. What's going on? What's different? Something changed. Something changed. Maybe. Oh, this changed. This was not here before. Oh, okay, bye, ladder. Have a great time. Cannot open the chest. There's no minecart rail there, and there is a thing of diamonds back here. This is so awesome. Oh, there's the golden plate. Golden plate, and it's going to switch out the last second, isn't it? No! Wow, that is really awesome. Okay, stage 3. We are flying through this. This is an awesome map, guys. This is pretty awesome. This is very imaginative, though. Like, seriously, it's very imaginative. And look at all the stages thus far. Or, not thus far, just all the stages in general. Look at that. Nice. Alright, so let's go ahead, let's get into the sarcophagus. There's nothing down there. Nothing down there. Oh, why, hello. How are you? Oh, okay. That diamond wasn't there before. I think I have to go down to all of them. Be able to trigger this stuff? Yes. What? Okay, hi chest, how are you? You doing good, chest? Okay. Second diamond block, nice. Oh, that one's blocked off. This one? Maybe? Yes, this one. Okay. Third diamond block. This is a cool concept. This is a really nice concept. Hello? Oh, okay. I didn't notice I got teleported. And there's double chest. And bam! We got the golden pressure plate. Oh, right. Stage 3 complete. I can only imagine how much harder these are gonna get. Okay. Stage 4. Let's see what stage 4 has. Ooh. Stage 4 is a nice snowy cabin. You know, a place I wish I was at this point in time, because it is freaking hot where I am. So, let's get in here. And there it... Can you stop it with the sound effects, please? I do not appreciate them. Okay, well, there was some sound effect that just made myself jump. And there was a snowstorm. Oh, lucky me. Okay, let's go ahead. Let's get up here. And let's get out of the house. It's a death trap. Like Admiral Akbar would say, it's a trap. Dan the snowman. Oh, I can't get in with Dan. I want to get in there with Dan, man. I want to hang out with Dan. Dan the man with a plan. Is there a place I can go? There is no place I can go. I'm going to talk like this now. Okay. On the fences? Ooh, I can jump on the fences and I can be all like... Bam! And go down... here? Maybe? Hello? The ice caves over here open up? Did they? They did! It sort of opened up. Yes, it did. It opened up entirely. Okay, let's see what's down here. We got... Are you kidding me? We got these stalactites and stalagmites. It's pretty awesome. And the thing in back of us changed. A golden pressure plate right there. Nice. Okay. That's a little bit trippy. This is really, really weird. Okay. Alright, am I gonna get another jump scare after I jump on the ship or something? Captain's quarters? Let's see what's in here. Oh, teleportation. Chunk loading awesomeness just happened. And there's a jungle. Okay, I'm gonna go into this jungle. Okay, hello jungle, my old friend. I've come to see you once again. All I see around me are familiar faces and... door chests. Why, hello! Okay, door. And... door, okay. What? Am I supposed to be down here? Oh! What? This is so weird! What? Minecart! Minecart, boys! To the ladder! Okay, this is not a very fast minecart. Alright. That was pointless, but still pretty awesome. Alright. And we got the golden pressure plate. Alright, that was pretty fast. That was actually faster than 4. Alright, let's go to 6. See, yeah. Oh, we're in a library. I love libraries. And there is also this lonely button here. I'm gonna press it. Oh! Why, hello! Lots of things have been happening. I guess I'll go up to the enchantment table. Can you stop it with these sound effects? They're spooky! Okay. I don't like these spooky sound effects. Alright, I guess the only way I can go is back, so I'll go back, maybe? No? Is there a hole somewhere? I do not see a hole. Nor do I see a place to jump on. Or to jump up on. Oh boy. Getting complicated with this, are ya?
20 minutes later.
This game's changed. It's changed. Alright, that's totally gonna be the title for this video. Oh, hello, ladders! There's still nothing here.
3 days later.
My best guess, honestly, is I go from the stairs over to the fences. I'm supposed to do something on the fence, maybe? You could say I'm on the fence. Oh, there's a button! You sneaky little devil. You sneaky little devil. Now I have to find a new button. Just look up. Nowhere else but up. Okay, now look down. Oh, hello! button. Alright. Hopefully the plot is a thickening. Please? I'm guessing there's gonna be another button around this room somewhere. Oh, yes, right here. This is more obvious. Thank you. Did the place just... Nope. I was about to ask, did the place just get longer? But no, there was a ladder. And finally, we are going onward to... Too spooky, five me. Oh, so spooky. You cannot spooky all the spooky. Okay, there we go. Stage 6 complete. The ending of that one was a little weird. Alright. Must say, but we are on to stage 7 now. That guy's gone. Goodbye. Alright. See, like... Are we going into themes of, like... This is gonna be like Halloween, man. It's like Halloween. Not Halloween or something, whatever. I almost said, like, something weird like that. Where... Oh, this is weird. Where am I going? This is so confusing. I guess I'm just gonna follow the, yellow brick road over to this path, which wasn't here before, over to a jump, which I must complete, and okay, that is spoopy. Uh-oh, that's a cave now. Wow, this is really weird, really bizarre. Wasn't I just here? What? Is this an infinite loop? Did I just get teleported back? What? Okay. Has anything changed here? I don't know. Let's take a quick look. Ooh, something did change. That changed. Awesome. So, I totally... Oh, wait. Is that it? Okay, I guess that's it. Okay, that one was a little weird. It was like an infinite loop. It was just an infinite loop. Alright, so we have stage 8, 9, and 10. Alright, let's go! Okay, this one's a little bit spoopy. It reminds me of Vex's, Super Hostile waking up. That's what it reminds me of. Alright. Oh, even spoopier. Okay, can't go that way yet. Okay, come on. Oop, is this the way? No, that's not a way. Let's see, how about we go back? Nope, the beginning's got nothing for me. Over here. Aha, parkour, nice. I can get on top of things and up and over here. We can send this guy with a button. His buttons are amazing. Alright, and then there's a ladder. And we go through here. Oh, okay, that scared me. Hello. This place is a little weird. Hi, TNT, how are you doing? I cannot get past. Looks like I gotta pull this lever. Okay, it's gone. Nice. And something changed. What changed? Oh. Spoopy map, you changed. Oh man, this is really weird, and we got it! What is going on, guys? I need your help. My brain cannot comprehend this map. I don't know anymore. I just don't. Alright. We're on the last two. Let's see what stage 9 has. Stage 9 is definitely really creepy. Okay. Let's see what we got in here. We got a change. This is weird. Huh. So I have to go into the different rooms. Okay, what is this? This is weird. Okay, I guess I have to go into the rooms or what? Am I gonna turn around? It's gonna be downstairs again. No, this one keeps you upstairs. So what is it that makes you stay upstairs? Okay, there's gotta be something in here. I would think if this one keeps you upstairs, you would be inclined to say that there's something in there. How about you? You don't either. You keep me upstairs. What is this? There's something behind the painting? Yes. Oh. Oh, button. Hello, button. I pressed button. Is that a good thing? Anything changed in here? Nothing changed in there. How about in here? I do not see anything that has changed. Alright. Hold on. Do I have to traverse the room somehow? Okay. Do I go out? Yes, I can go out now. Okay, and I step down there. Alright, so I think the puzzle is you have to switch something to be able to go to make it not send you downstairs is basically what's happening here, and I do not see a button or a way into the other room. There's no paintings, no secret stuff, no switches, nothing. Oh! What? Did you see that? There's gold pressure plates right there. Look at that. Why am I jumping automatically? That's weird. Boop! Oh man, that was really weird. Alright, on to the last stage, guys. Are you excited? I'm sorry the last one wasn't commentated on that much. I was just trying to think. It was a little weird, but yeah, let's go ahead. Let's go to stage 10. In stage 10, we are in our own little mini adventure map. It's so cute. So cool. So cuddly, hopefully. Hopefully it's cuddly. I hope it just doesn't bite my face off, because that would be really disappointing if it bit my face off. That would be really bad. Okay, last little house, and something changed. Lovely. Ooh, what's this? Oh! Oh, nice! Oh, man, I really love this. This was awesome. Alright, so Phantom Stages. What? Alright, guys, so I want to go ahead and give a big, big shout out to Hexagon Nico for creating this map. I want to give a quick thanks for him. I want to give a quick thanks to him for making this map, because it was pretty awesome. It was a nice little map to play, and it was very fun. And yeah, so if you guys did enjoy this video and you want to play this map for yourself, go ahead and go into the link in the description below, and you can go download the map there. So yeah, I'm going to be ending this video off here, guys. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, likes, favorites, and whatnot are appreciated. Also, make sure to go in the comment section down below and suggest any other shorter puzzle maps I can play. So yeah, also, go into the description below and join the Zilchcraft Discord public chat if you want to, because it's a good time. It's a very good time. Also, there's another thing in this outro, I'm very sorry, but I just started up a Mirror's Edge Catalyst playthrough, so if you guys would be so kind as to go check that out in the, or on my channel, not in the description below. So yeah, just go check out that series. It's a lot of fun, and I'm really looking forward to what the story holds for me. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video! We'll be right back.